Good morning, my dear students. Welcome to your English class. Suppose you have found something in the school campus. It may be water bottle, notebook, book, or something else. What you would do in that situation? Would you leave that item there? Or would you inform someone? Being a responsible student, it's your duty to find out the right owner. The person who has lost that item and hand it over to that person. But it must be difficult for you to go into each class and inform about that item. So in that situation, it would be the best option to write a notice and paste that notice on the notice board. Today, we are going to discuss how to write notice about found item. Now, let's start. For writing notice, first of all, you should read the question thoroughly. You have found a cake in the library block of your school. You have found what? Found a cake. And where you found that cake? In the library block of your school. Write a notice in about 50 words. That means you are not to exceed. Means you are not to write more than 50 words. You are Ankit or Ankita. Any one name you can select. You are to sign yourself as Ankit or Ankita. A student of 4th class. That means you are in 4th class. Of Dr. M.K.K. Ara Model School. That means you are to write the same name. As if the school name has been given in the question, you are to write the same school name in the answer, in the notice. And you are to be very careful regarding these details which are given in the question. About what you are to write the notice, found cake, and where you found that, in the library. And you are not to write more than 50 words. Your name may be Ankit or Ankita and you are a student of 4th class and your school name is Dr. M.K.K. Arya Model Schools. You are to be very careful regarding these details which are given in the question. Well, first of all, you should make three-sided box. For making box, you can take the help of scale. Then you are to write the name of the school. As the name of the school has been given in the question, you are to write the same school name, Dr. M.K.K. Arya Model School. Then the name notice, word notice. Then date you are supposed to write, June 25th, 2020. First month, date and then year. As we are writing about the found item, we are to write found. Then you have to write the body of the notice. Found a kit in the library block. What you have found? A kit. And where you have found? In the library block. When you have found? On June 24th, 2020 during second period. These details already given in the question and you have to write the same. Found what? A kit. Where you have found that kit? In the library block. And when you found on June 24, 2020 during second period, the genuine owner can claim it. Owner means the person who has lost this item. The genuine owner can claim it back from the undersigned. Undersigned means the person who has written the name at last. Undersigned after giving necessary details about the kit and its content. Means the person who would come to claim that kit would give the details about that kit. Otherwise, so many would come to take that kit. How you would find out the genuine owner person? To find out the right person who has lost that item, you should not give details about that item in the notice. Rather, you should ask from the person who would come to claim that item. Then after giving these details, you are to write your name. As your name already given in the question, you are to write same name. Ankit and class also mentioned in the question, you are to write the same class, 4th A.
then you are supposed to close this notice.